I know people who have asked to borrow my EpiPen because they can't afford an EpiPen.
Outrage continues this morning over the rising cost of EpiPens, the life-saving device used by people who can have severe allergic reactions. A pharmacist tells us the drug inside the EpiPen only cost $1. In the last 10 years, the price of the device has gone from $90 up to $600. The CEO of Mylan Pharmaceuticals, the company behind the spiking price, has seen a skyrocketing compensation. New this morning, NBC2's Gabrielle Shirley is joining us live from Health Park Medical Center in Fort Myers. Gabby, you spoke with parents who are struggling to afford the EpiPens for their children.
The cost seems to be a concern for parents across the board, and they're upset with Mylan, the manufacturing company behind the EpiPen. Now, EpiPens, this is a life-saving device that could keep you alive after an allergic reaction and before you get here to the hospital. But EpiPens, they are not new. They've been around for about 40 years, but they were only acquired by Mylan within the last 10 years. And in that time frame, the cost has increased by 600%. Astronomical, and it's leaving parents scratching their heads.
I just think, you know, we're getting away from why medicine's important.
God forbid something happens. What do we do?
The questions and the frustrations are spilling onto social media sites like Facebook. Everything from "this is criminal" to "shameful." In another post, "as someone who has had to use these many times in my life, this is not cool." People across the country and here in Southwest Florida are angry at the company.
It's difficult not to get outraged. No matter what they say or what they want to do, we have to have that for our child, no matter what.
John Rivera's 5-year-old son is allergic to peanuts.
We realized how fatal a peanut allergy can be. Wherever he goes, the EpiPen has to go.
John and his wife both carry an EpiPen with them, while two others stay at their son's school.
We spend about probably like $2,000 a year in EpiPens, sometimes more.
So why are they so much? The answer may be simple.
The manufacturer, Mylan, in this case, has decided to make it a profit-driven drug.
Depending on your coverage, one pack of two pens can cost you as much as $600, and the pens expire within a year.
The cost of the drug itself is probably about $1. I would say a two-pack is probably somewhere in the range of about $20 to actually make.
A cost most would never pay if the life of their child wasn't on the line.
We're going to go out there and just use the sure thing that will save his life.
Adding to the cost, these EpiPens are actually sold in packs of two. So if you think, great, I'll send one to school and keep one at home, that's really not recommended. If your child does have an allergic reaction, medical professionals tell me that after the first EpiPen is given and medical attention is not given right away, you may actually need to use the second EpiPen.
Yeah, and Gabby, I mean, truly, we can see this is a life or death situation here. You can understand why parents out there are so upset this morning. Can you tell us, though, why people are not looking into perhaps cheaper options?
I asked parents that exact question, thinking that there had to be cheaper options. But really, a handful have popped up here and there, and nothing has really stuck. They're not well known, and therefore they're not trusted. So again, when I did ask parents, they said when their life of the child is on the line, they would rather have something that's more expensive and will definitely work. Now, another alternative is to actually buy this drug in a vial and use a needle to measure the appropriate dose and then to give that to your child. But in a time of crisis, things could get a little hairy. And if you inject this medicine into a vein, it could be fatal.
All right. Thank you, Gabby, for that report. And Mylan is attempting to help their customers afford them, not by lowering the price, but issuing a coupon. And if you're insured, the coupon could cover you up to $300. But there are some catches. Currently, those without insurance aren't eligible, and neither are those with Medicare or Medicaid. So it's up to the customer to seek the card out as well.